to get a chance to talk about my journey to bring a change in the vicinity of my living place, which was started as plantation journey in my hometown, Ichapuram, Andhra Pradesh in India. After working in Accenture, next slide please. Yeah, after working in Accenture for more than 6 years, I have made our core values as my DNA and trying to exhibit those qualities in all my deeds, where I'm connecting with thousands of people in India and a few out of country. Next slide. Cool. So I have been to my hometown in last June 2019 and seeing the condition of my place, which has been degraded in all ways, and I see no development in any of the areas. It was summer and it was severe hot at my place, so my first focus has gone on environment. I was saddened by the climatic conditions that have worsened over the last couple of years. Moved by this, I have made a mission to plant 10 lakh saplings for next 10 years. As they say, change begins at home. I started work at my hometown and planted 2,000 saplings just in 1 week by motivating and creating awareness among people. And I have gone to many schools and children are my soldiers. And the momentum continued long after, and locals came forward and planted 2,000 more saplings in my hometown. And that's what the change which I have seen in my hometown. After I came back to Bangalore, I have replicated the same model in Bangalore, where in Bangalore we were able to plant 2,000 saplings in 1 month. So in 2019, in June, July, August, September months, in my apartment, I have seen severe water crisis. For our daily usage, we have to purchase water with double the cost. And in daily news, I have seen drinking water as a key challenge. So if you see guys here, these are all the paper cutouts which I have been collecting from the time I have been environmental conscious. Every day I used to see some or other news on environment, and that should be the case with all of us. So here it says drinking water key challenge this decade. Report says 40% of India's population will not have access to clean drinking water by 2030, which means not only our future generations, it's a very big threat for all of us. Like by 2030, India will not be having clean water. And in 40% bracket, who all are coming in under that 40% bracket? So if you see like groundwater getting toxic rapidly in state, sample in 28 districts shows iron contamination. And these are all the reports which talk about every day. Like these all come in main papers. So when I was thinking about this, I've seen a training notification on water conservation through Indian government, and I thought of taking a sabbatical leave to do water conservation course, wastewater management and water conservation. So when I've taken, that's a very tough decision. Like it's been 13 years of my career and taking 3 months of leave to work to bring some change and to bring some awareness to people on water. So I have decided to take sabbatical leave, and I'm very thankful my leadership has encouraged me to do that. So after getting trained and